My name is Jakob Gade-Kofod. I'm 22 years old and I study the master's program in physics and nanotechnology.
If you substituted the symbol H(a) with the symbol -E(f), then this set of equation would turn into that set of equation.
The part I enjoy the most, I think, is this modeling of the physical world around us, making a prediction about what will happen to a system if you do something to it, making a mathematical model, and then see this prediction match what you would expect from nature is the most exciting part. What I'm currently working on is trying to excite higher order modes in fibers to use in communication systems. What this would do is allow us to transfer more data per time in these fibers. And one of the very important things when doing this is to be able to amplify the signals that we're sending. Whenever you take a new course, you have it with new people. So that really forces you to get to know new people, both people from DTU, people from other universities in Denmark, and people from other countries coming in to take this master's degree in Denmark. And that is a really nice part, and that can be really enriching, I think.